chance to offer to me a tankard of English ale. No Irishman could spurn such a thing. Good drinks are rare and few. And though it was but a single draught, it nearly me senses unglued. Come hither, me friends, and hear me relate a summary refrain about the lot of an Irish lad on the northern main. No master inclination to sail the prime ceiling. Just steer your course as far as you can from the Annabelle. Says he, lad, you seem fearfully pale and jumbling in the knees. I've a sovereign remedy out upon the open seas. An excellent man and a generous soul, his heart so fine and pure. He summoned a sailor friend of his to effect for me the cure. And shortly it was I found